Here's one called Temple of the King by a group called Rainbow.
Trying to be